I'm Alec Graham. I'm a junior in high school, and I go to Nation Ford High School in Fort Mill, South Carolina. I've been playing lacrosse since freshman year. I started freshman year in high school, so not that long ago. I play attack, and my role in that is I'm usually the top scorer on our team, and I also almost assist every other goal. For us preparing for games, we do a lot of, like, we have to practice passing a lot. That gets hard, especially when it's rainy and muddy. So we mostly just practice what we're going to need to do during the game. Before each game, we usually have a couple traditions. We usually, we always listen to a couple songs every single time. Like our hypest song that we always get real into with each other. Probably the best thing about lacrosse is just the guys I met during it. I would have never met most of the people, but just me like starting playing with them just like made a real community around the sport.